now for some oppression. The success of your raid through Shigoku lands broke their spirit, and within a few years they became part of the Yamato Confederation. You have turned your gaze further south now, to the island of Kyushu. Your first efforts in Kyushu lands are not going well, however. Your small colony has come under the rule of a powerful Kyushu leader who rules the area nearby. He is now demanding heavy payments to allow you to stay. Due to entanglements to the north on the main island, the Yamato can send you no aid at this time. The Yamato leaders order you to revolt against the Kyushu warlord and gain control of this part of the island. Destroy the Kyushu government center. Destroy Kyushu government center. Broken stage. Just watch my pleasure. Hello, people. You look very threatening. What are you doing here? Just let me leave, man. Tang Shikoku Taishi. Taishi. You cannot tell if it's Taishi or Taishi because it's not the actual name. There is two E's on the end. Taishi. Depends on the kana use it. They usually skip the second, the long U and the long vowels altogether. Where is that fucking government center, man? Dang. Fuck me, Dad. Oh, there it is. Is that it? And this is how you stage a revolt. Oh, there's that country over there. Funny game! They are going to destroy it themselves. The Kyushu underestimated badly the resourcefulness and determination of the Yamato settlers. The Kyushu demands for tributes were met only to give the settlers time to withdraw to a coastal island. There they trained and built up strength. In a lightning attack, they returned to Kyushu lands, eliminated the leadership and destroyed the clan government. With the government gone and strong Yamato forces now present, the Kyushu had no recourse but to join the Yamato coalition. There was a fucking island out there. I have never found that out. I actually forgot to read the hints. Explore the world. There may be gold in unexpected places. Tribute is not the only answer, but it might be the best. There is an island somewhere out there, but I'm not going to show it off. Next, a friend in need.